watching from the outside, claps of thunder bursts. Later than we expected, but better late than never. Who will rock in Lombok? Pit lane will open.
Who will be the rain master of Mandalika here in MotoGP? Look at Alex Rins, straight around the outside. He's ran wide into turn one. He's got Jorge Martin on the side. Rins got a brilliant start from the third row of the grid. Jack Miller's come through into third place. He's a rider that we expected to keep an eye on in these conditions. His teammate, though, Pekka Bagnaia, had a terrible start. Miguel Oliveira powers his way out of the final corner and eases past Fabio Quartararo.
He's been picked off as well now, briefly by Jack Miller into turn one. Here comes Jack Miller then up the inside of Miguel Oliveira. That's brilliant by the Ducati mount. Rins and Zarco have got to find a way through on Quartararo.
The curve, so Fabio Quartararo got on the curve and he just lost him, all his momentum.
Rins and Zarco pick him off out of that final corner.
He's touched the white line and he's gone way off track.
Wow, that's Martin. Jorge Martin then, unfortunately, it's back-to-back DNF to kick off 2022. That's the battle for the race lead, and it's now in the advantage of the Portuguese man. Miguel Oliveira snaps up the inside of Jack Miller.
Quartararo is currently the fastest rider on track at the moment. He might be having a look at Jean Zarco. Quartararo, who at one point looked as if he was fading in this race, is now back into the podium position.
And here he can't resist anymore, though, can he? Quartararo up the inside. The world champion's ride from the world champion.
Here comes Jean Zarco then, once again having a look, but he just cannot outbreak Jack Miller. But Miller outbreaks himself, and that's just the opportunity Zarco needs. He'll have the inside now into turn 11, and that should be enough for him to move into third place finally. The magnificent Miguel Oliveira, who's just a few corners away now from a crucial and very well-deserved victory.
Miguel is the man in Mandalika, a famous win here for KTM in our first Indonesian Grand Prix in a quarter of a century. A brilliant podium, really good second place there for Fabio Quartararo. Zarco does take third. That was a brilliant ride by Miguel Oliveira.